Misconception number three. In order to start business, I need lots of investment. This is simply not true. Absolute majority of companies, 99% of companies, start with a good idea that gets validated and with minimal amount of money. Only in rare cases do you need a lot of money. So, I don't know, if you are trying to build a nuclear reactor or a new pipeline, yes, you will need billions of dollars in order to start. But most other companies can be successfully started and should be successfully started with minimal investments. That's why we need things like lean startup and hypothesis testing. It is all about fail fast, fail quick, and pivot if you see that your business model does not work. In order to validate your idea, in most cases, you don't need any money at all. And only once you see that idea gets more and more promising, do you need to start raising money. Furthermore, as entrepreneurship professor and entrepreneurship practitioner, I meet a lot of people who say, well, I have this great idea, but nobody wants to give me the money in order to implement it. Life is unfair. Well, this is not true. In most cases, if nobody wants to invest into your idea, there is something wrong with an idea. And you really have to listen to those rejections in order to try to understand what's going on wrong there. Investors are not here to make you feel miserable. Investors, angel investors, venture capitalists, and other types of investors that we will discuss in next modules, all these investors are here to make money. And if they see a promising idea, they will line up in order to support you. If they don't support you, in most cases, there is something wrong with your idea. Then, affordable loss principle and effectuation. What it is all about? So it is all about affordable loss principle means take affordable losses. Treat every project, every entrepreneurial project in your startup or in your established company that tries to implement entrepreneurial thinking. Treat it as an experiment that can fail. And this is natural that most of these experiments will fail. Affordable loss principles means make sure that you don't bet the financial stability, the financial future of your family or of your company on a single project. Test hypothesis, validate your business model using minimal investments. This is possible. Effectuation, something that deserves separate discussion later on. Effectuation is all about start with what you have. Don't start with what you want to achieve, like I want to build a nuclear plant in somewhere in Western Canada. Start with whom you know, who knows you, what is your reputation, which kind of partnerships do you have that you can leverage. Start with what you have and then get to aspired goals. Finally, raising capital is quite easy if you have a promising idea. I cannot stress this enough.